When I first came onto the folk scene in Glasgow, most people were singing Aberdonian bothy ballad things. And all the wee Glasgow guys were practicing their Aberdeen accents, you know. Hola, hoi, ho, and hola, hello, wally, ho. And going on, so they all sang like that. Hola, ho, and me, walking on the hoi. And it was bloody murder, really. And even I was practicing. Oh, no. And then one day, a blues caravan came to Glasgow with Big Mama Thornton and all sorts of people. And everybody went, oh, yeah, oh, yeah. And ran out and bought Czechoslovakian guitars and ran home to practice Mississippi accents, you see. And the result was quite astounding. And I have an example here. This is called Govan Dunne Blues. Oh yeah! That's Gaelic for oh yes. Oh yeah! Oh. At last I've got a bun. Put on your stainless steel wellies, baby. With a chanty on your head. Put on your stainless steel wellies, babe. With a chanty on your head. When you walk down Sucky Hall Street, oh Jesus Christ, you're gonna knock them dead. You know I love you, baby. You know I ain't too proud to beg. Oh, you know why? You know I ain't too proud to beg. I don't know why you left me. I didn't mean to break your leg. You know I read Kama Sutra, babe. You know I dyed my nipples black. Well, Phil, I don't eat you. You know I read Kama Sutra. You know I dyed my nipples black. Should have seen the mess of my summit. When I crawled into your bedroom, you know you were snoring on your back. Oh yeah, och. Your bowler hat, the sleeves. I really didn't mind your Fair Isle balaclava or your bowler hat, the sleeve. Oh, but when you turned up in stilts, baby, well, that was just too much for me. Put on your barbed wire knickers, honey, with your cement front to back. Your barbed knickers, baby, with your cement front to back. I want to kiss St. Michael. Oh, when you come back to God.